Organizations use FileNet to increase efficiency, improve control of information, and reduce the overall cost of information management, but cannot provide sufficient security at all times. After FileNet documents are downloaded by users, the documents can be read, saved, and printed by any user without restrictions. Thus, the risk of data loss increases dramatically. The documents can also be sent to any user, and they can access the documents with no restriction. The same applies when the documents are accidentally or intentionally sent out to unauthorized users. Data loss can also occur when someone loses a device or through malicious attack. To sum up, if you use FileNet with no additional data protection, your risk of data loss could dramatically increase. FileNet is a great tool to store, collaborate, and manage data, which helps organizations to raise productivity. However, without data-centric security, FileNet may not reach its potential and end up as another data breach source due to its security limitation. So how do we balance it out? Stop users from downloading documents? Trust users and pray for a miracle? Not the right answer. Data-centric security is the answer for this problem. The FASU integrated FileNet solution can probably answer all data security questions we've discussed so far. When a user downloads a document from FileNet, FASU steps in and encrypts the document to provide security outside the repository. Only authorized users can access the protected document according to the FileNet permission. For example, a user with View Content FileNet permission could only view, with Modify Content, view and edit, with Owner Control, view, edit, and print the protected document. Users will have different access privileges to the protected documents depending on their FileNet permission. The users can share the protected documents with others using email, USB, the cloud, and so on. But only authorized users can use the documents with given access privileges. Users with Modify Content permission can read and save but cannot print the protected document. Users with View Content permission can only read the document. Users with no FileNet permission cannot access the document. Even if data breaches occur through hacking or loss of a device, no worries, since all data is encrypted and controlled. So how persistent is FASU data-centric security? Once applied, the protection travels with the document wherever it goes, whether at rest, in transit, or even in use. This way, all FileNet documents are protected persistently and continuously. What about audit trail of FileNet documents? All user or file activities are collected and managed in real time. This allows administrators to monitor and trace the activities of FileNet documents. How about policy setting? It's very easy and simple to set up the FASU policies for FileNet. Administrators can specify a target directory for encryption, and files with predefined security classifications under the directory will be encrypted automatically. Instead of setting up a separate FASU policy to FileNet files or folders, administrators can map any combination of document permissions, like view, edit, print, or capture, to the existing FileNet permissions, such as view content, modify content, or owner control. Using data-centric security features, FASU enhances the security of FileNet and improves productivity by protecting your most important information at all times. Boost data security for FileNet and increase the productivity of your organization.